Siang dobre, jumpa lagi dengan saya Lina di video saya Lina Siang. Okay, so maybe you can see behind of me. So maybe some of you are curious, where am I now? Yes, actually now I'm going to start to work in the maybe some of you asking me, Linda, what are you doing in Poland? Yeah, actually at the moment I'm still working in the one of the Chinese company in Poland, as you can see behind of me. Tahwa Technology. Maybe some of you already recognize this company, or maybe some of you already use the product. Actually, this my workplace, yeah, they are selling the security system. If you, so for example, like CCTV product, video intercom, alarm system, so many things. So if you see the product like IMO also, so this one is one of our product, yeah, from Tahwa Technology. Okay, but this time I don't have like purpose to promotion again. Okay, today actually I would like to share about my hometown traditional food, which is we call it pempek. But this time I make the pempek like from pempek from fish, or pierogi z ryby in Polish. Okay, so today I would like to share the pempek to my colleague and colleague Zanka, and later we will see how is the response, yeah. So between the pempek or pierogi from fish or without fish, atau bikin pempek sagu dengan pempek ikan, ya, bedanya apa, nanti kita lihat responnya gimana. Okay, dan later we will see, yeah, how is the response about the pempek Palembang, ya. Okay, so ikuti nanti ya video saya, gimana nanti respon dari kolega dan kolega Zaka saya. Oke? Okay? Oke, teman-teman, sekarang I would like to share this pempek to my kolega and kolega Zaka. So this is the pempek and also this is a sauce. Oke? Okay? So enjoy,
Thank you.
So this is my pempek, ya. Okay. So what is different the pierogi the before and this one?
Do and you this is typical.
My typical, no, my Palembang really food, yeah, no, my traditional food. But yes, this is original, have to buy fish. Okay. The previous, that one is for vegetarian at least, yeah, but another
like. Toto samo.
But which one better, the fish or before? The reba or the previous one? The previous without fish.
Linda, I will pay for dinner for me. This one, yes, because I'm full. I will take you because I must eat.
The zupa, zupa nice. The zupa you eat the zupa, the sauce. Sorry.
Yes, yes, the sauce. Okay, it's okay. A little spicy, but
spicy?
It's okay. Yes, a little okay, spicy, but it's okay.
Sweet, yeah.
Spicy and sweet, yes.
Yeah, spicy and sweet. Yes. Yeah, yeah.
Very good. Not,
very good, yeah.
In my opinion, this pierogi and last pierogi is totally different. Because this one is with fish.
Uh-huh.
In
Chasto cake, the cake.
In the cake?
Yeah, the cake.
Fish in the cake?
Yeah, yes, fish cake we call.
Not inside, just in cake. I've never tried before something like this.
So eatable?
The best version for me was fried one.
Fried one, yeah. Me too. Ada also fried one, yeah?
Yes, it's very good, yes.
Yes.
The sauce is a little spicy and good. It tastes good.
Good, yeah.
For me, it's okay. But also, the fried version is much better.
Much better, yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, actually, yeah, the fried. Actually, the I also would like to fry, but I'm worried you don't like the fried one.
Much to second.
Yeah.
But
Evelina, do you like the zupa? It is a zupa. The sauce?
The sauce.
Yes. Sauce. You like it?
Yes. It's okay. I think,
Yes, suszona.
It is. It's a good one. It's a good one.
Sweet, yeah. Do you sweet also? Yeah. Sweet,
yes.
Sour, yeah.
But I mean, it dopełnia.
Fulfilling.
Fulfilling. This meal.
Yes.
Uh-huh. Very full, yeah. Okay. Smash nego. So do you like the zupa? The zupa, I always call zupa.
The sauce is okay.
It's okay.
Yeah, okay. So I hope you like it.
Yeah.
Mm. So which one you like? The previous one without fish or fish? With fish?
This one is good.
Good, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah.
For me.
Mm-hmm. More tasty the fish. But do you feel the fish inside?
Yes, I feel it. Feel fish inside, yeah? Inside, yes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. For me, I feel the sauce is better. Okay lah. So this one.
Okay. So please tell us the secret, what is inside?
The secret? You will see my video. No. Actually, of course, no. Actually, the important, which one, the sauce or the fish? The fish cake or the sauce?
Sauce.
The sauce, actually, brown sugar. Real brown sugar, garlic, water, of course. And then after that is, what else?
Dried,
oh, the lemon. Lime.
But also dried the
shrimp. Shrimp is, if you want to more tasty, you add shrimp. Prawn. Crevette, if you want to tasty, but that one is not compulsory. The important is a brown sugar.
Mm-hmm. So the spicy, the
chili
flavor.
Chili. Original. I use all chili original.
Okay.
You will see my video.
And from the chili.
Mm-hmm. Yes, there I am. Because yeah, I think it's my video is like this. Okay, thank you so much for the response about this one ya, my pierogi.
Okay. Seperti yang tadi kita lihat komen dari kolega dan kolega sangka saya, mereka pertama menyukai itu pempek bulatnya ya, atau apa yang digoreng, dan kedua mereka menyukai cukanya atau kita bilang sos pempek. Dan juga mereka bilang kalau pempek ikan itu ya lebih sedap dibandingin pempek sagu. Ya pasti tentu saja ya, soalnya dari ikan. Oke, selanjutnya mari kita lihat yuk ingredients dan juga how to prepare pempek from fish, especially traditional food from Palembang. Oke, teman-teman, this one is a recipe or ingredients how to prepare the pempek fish from Palembang. So the first is a mackerel fish, which I already removed the bone and also the skin. After that, we also blender. So this is 1 kilo of mackerel fish atau ikan tenggiri 1 kilo ya. And then the main flour is the tapioca flour. Tapioca flour we can prepare about 800 grams to 1 kilo. So this one is tapioca, tepung sagu ya, sagu. Then this one is ice water. So ice water we can prepare about 0.5 liter to 0.7 liter, so depend on the fish, yeah. Sometimes the fish is too watery, sometimes it's not, so depend. The important have to use ice water. And then for seasoning, the flavor, we use the 3 tablespoon of salt, and then 1 teaspoon of the seasoning, atau kaldu ya saya pakai, 1/2 teaspoon of lada or pepper. And then this one is 5 pieces of garlic atau 5 pieces bawang putih ya, 5 siung bawang putih. So this one is the ingredients how to make the pempek fish Palembang. Okay teman-teman, the first ya, we just put the fish mackerel. After that we mix, add the water. Oh yeah, teman-teman, I already wash my hand ya, it's very clean. Yeah. And again, same with the previous video. So we have to mix this water, the ice water, with the hands ya. So have to stir again one by one. Well, when important when stir to make the pempek, we cannot too hard. We have to stir with slow and slow, yeah. So something like this, the stir. We cannot like too hard. Okay, next after that, we just add all the ingredients, yeah. The garlic. Sorry, my hand is dirty. Garlic and chosnek, yeah, in Polish language. And then the salt. We use this one. And And then again, we stir, we keep stir, yeah. And then slow and slow. Slow mixing. Okay, next, we add the tapioca, yeah, one by one, not all, because we just see the how the condense, yeah. So really, this one is very nice smell of the fish and the fragrance, very nice. So we just stir again. Make sure this one is not too soft, but easy to make the texture later on, yeah. Okay, teman-teman, so after I stir and mix together, yeah, so make sure the texture is like this, not too soft, not too hard, so we can make the pattern better, okay? Okay, teman-teman, the first we boil the water first, yeah, because the later on the pempek we will put inside, yeah. So for me, I also add the oil to make the pempek not sticky. Teman, tangan saya udah bersih lagi kembali ya. Aku udah cuci, I already wash my hand. Okay, to make no sticky, we can add the oil and also the tapioca ya. Tapioca and put here to make a pattern. My hand also can put ya. Oh my god. Okay. So we just take the sunfish. After that, round shape here. So now I would like to make the pempek lenjer. Yeah, pempek lenjer. So pempek lenjer is like this, ya, teman-teman, ya. So after finish, then we just boil, putting to this one, ya. Again with the same thing, I would like to make the pempek lenjer. So make sure this one is put the tapioca, yeah. So easy to make a pattern. Teman-teman, cantik kan? Teman-teman cantik nggak, teman-teman? Kalau cantik komen ya. So gini ya teman-teman pempeknya ya. Habis itu kita masukkan lagi. Teman aku sana bikin pempek telur ya. Semacam ini pempek telurnya. The egg, yeah, we top up with the egg. A bit difficult ya. You have to be careful because sometimes they always leaking. After that, make sure we just close it properly, yeah. Otherwise, they leaking. Selamat teman-teman, pempek telur, ya, Palembang. So we just boil. Teman-teman, now I would like to make the pempek with sauces, ya. Yeah. So this one the sauces, after that I fill up inside. A bit difficult, yeah. But this is a technique how to make the pempek sausage. Again, the tapioca is very important. So after that you just scroll down like this, yeah. So we call it also pempek lenjer, but this time is fill up with the sausages. Okay, so teman-teman ready. It's soft, so we boil, ya. Teman-teman, make sure again same like in my previous video to make sure this one is cooked. Pempek or the fish cake, they go up like this ya. So after that we just this one. So inilah pempekku. Mana pempekmu? So this one is a pempek or fish cake from Palembang. So cantik nggak teman-teman? Kalau cantik komen ya. Dan ini pempek telurnya. Cantik nggak teman-teman? Pempek telurku. Nah, ini aku biarkan dulu ya. Kita ini pempek panjangnya. Aku juga buat tapi aku biarkan dulu ya. So ini pempek lenjer, so this one we call pempek lenjer. And then this one is pempek telur. And then this one is a pempek lenjer also, but it's a long one. So the pempek sosis is a still boil ya, haven't finished yet. So this one is a pempek telur. So inilah pempekku teman-teman, pempek Palembang, pierogi fish or pierogi rebus Indonesia Palembang. Okay, teman-teman, inilah recipe or ingredients how to make or how to prepare the fish cake but with the round shape ya. So slightly different from the previous video how to make the fish cake from Palembang. Okay, for the round shape atau pempek bulat Palembang, so this time I prepare about 500 grams of or 0.5 kilo of mackerel fish, which I already remove the skin and the bone and also blender for this ya. And then the main flour is a tapioca, so I prepare about 300 grams to 400 grams of tapioca. And then ice water, I prepare about 0.3 to 0.4 ice water. And then this one to make a flavor nice ya, so we prepare the red onion atau bawang putih ya. Bawang putih, this one is I use the, you can use about 5 pieces bawang merah, the red onion about, because in Poland I only have the big one, so I just use the 1 pieces of big one red onion. And then the egg, you can use the 1 pieces to 2 pieces of egg, white and yellow. And then for seasoning, this time I use the this one ya, garlic yang saya sudah blender. After that 2 tablespoon of salt, and then 1 teaspoon of the seasoning or kaldu, and then 1/2 teaspoon of pepper. So for the this time I also have to fry it, so when fried we have to prepare the oil yeah. So this time is this one is all ingredients how to make the round shape fish cake from Palembang atau bahan-bahan untuk membuat pempek bulat Palembang. Okay teman-teman, the first ya, we just put the fish mackerel. After that we mix, add the water. Oh yeah, teman-teman, I already wash my hand ya, it's very clean. Yeah, and again same with the previous video, so I we have to mix this water, the ice water, with the hands yeah. I have to stir again one by one. Well, when important when stir to make the pempek, we cannot too hard. We have to stir with slow and slow, yeah. So something like this, the stir. We cannot like too hard. Okay, next after that we just add all the ingredients, yeah. The garlic. Sorry, my hand is dirty. Garlic and cosnek ya in Polish language, and then the salt. We use this one. And then again we stir, we keep stir ya. And then slow and slow. Slow mixing. So after finish, then we add the egg. Stir ya. After that, we also add the bawang merah ya, the red onion. So this one to make a fragrance nice ya. We will stir a while. Also same, the stir also cannot too harsh, so slow. After stir, yeah, make sure this one, the texture is like this again, same. Not too watery or liquid, yeah, and not too hard. So make sure we just can make the pattern like this later on, yeah. Soft, yeah. So this one is how to make the pempek bulat Palembang. So mari kita goreng yuk abis nih. Okay, so teman-teman kita kalau ini pempek bulatnya we fried ya, so we put the oil here. Okay, sekarang apinya udah masak ya. Ini make sure ya, itu apinya pakai api kecil, so just small. Small fire. So to make a pempek bulat is like this, yeah. Use the spoon, put, and then fry it. Yeah. So like this, teman-teman. Yeah. Same as like make that one, but with like this. If you want to make a ball, you just do like this 2 times, yeah. So the pattern is very nice, like a ball. So easy kan teman-teman? It's not so difficult, right? Teman-teman ya, after that we just turn back because I have to turn back. See the color is very nice, right? And very nice smell also, because maybe this one is because of the garlic and also the red onion. Also, okay, this another method to make the round shape fish cake. We also can use the coconut, yeah, coconut cream, something like this, yeah. But this time, or coconut milk, but this time I'm not add it, yeah. So you also can add the coconut there to make the flavor very tasty and very yummy. Teman-teman, inilah pempek bulat kita. So this is a fish cake round shape. Nice or not? It's a good comment ya. So this is my pempek bulat Palembang. The taste about wangi sekali ya. So aku keringkan dulu ya, karena ini ada minyak, jadi saya akan keringkan dulu. And now I would like to prepare the how to make cuka or sauce for pempek or fish cake from Palembang, yeah. So the main ingredients is this one, is a brown sugar. So brown sugar I use this time about 300 grams. So in Poland I use this brand, yeah. So I found it in the one of Asian shop in Poland. Yeah. So this is a real brown sugar, and after that this one is a water. I use about 0.5 to 0.6 liter. So and then this one is I add also garlic, or in Polish we call czosnek, about 5 to 6 pieces of garlic, and then this one chili. So after that chili and this garlic I will blend it together, blender ya. So aku nanti akan blender sama-sama ya, karena orang Polandia nggak bisa makan terlalu pedas, jadi aku cabenya dikit aja. After that, this one is to make sour. I use the lime. So this lime, if you don't have, you also can use the vinegar, yeah. Juga bisa, atau asam jawa juga bisa ya. So this one is the main ingredients how to prepare the sauce, yeah, atau cuka Palembang. For the seasoning, you also can add the salt. So this time I use about half a teaspoon of the salt. And then you also can add this one shrimp atau ebi ya, udang kecil. This one is to make the more tasty. So cuka, the taste will be sweet, sour, spicy, yeah, and really tasty. So a bit maybe a bit salty also, because I will add the salt. So this one is the ingredients how to prepare cuka or sauce, yeah, for fish cake or pempek from Palembang. So dengan api kecil ya teman-teman, atau api sedang, kita the first we just add the water ya, and then boil first. After that, we also add the this one, yeah, the brown sugar. So we cook or boil this brown sugar first, yeah. After that, we add the this one, yeah, the blender of the garlic and also the chili. Add the salt. Make sure, yeah, the brown sugar have to be soft, yeah, because just now it's a bit like a stone, so I have to stir and boil it until softer, until melted lah, something like this, yeah, melted. Sangat gelap ya cukanya. After that, we also can add the this one ya, the lime to make a sour. And then the last ya, we add the shrimp atau udang kering ya. Ini tadi saya blender dulu ya udangnya supaya lebih gampang menyerapnya ya. Aduh, jatuh ke sana. Oke, sekarang kita aduk lagi. Stir again. Harum loh teman-teman. It's very nice. Nice smell ya. Wangi loh. So inilah cara membuat cuka ya, how to make or how to prepare the sauce for fish cake or pempek from Palembang. So inilah teman-teman cuka Palembang, really is really really tasty and very nice fragrance because I feel like there is a lime fragrance and then sweet. Sour and a bit salty, so all in one, yeah. So after this, we have to filter, yeah. So tonight, so this is the last part. We have to filter. So sudah sisa ya. Okay. Inilah cuka Palembang, pempek Palembang. So, inilah teman-teman. Nyaris loh. Enak banget. Tadi coba ya. So, inilah teman-teman. Pempek or fish cake from Palembang. So, teman-teman nanti komen ya. Cantik enggak? Yang pasti rasanya yummy, tasty, and very delicious. Oke, okay. Sekian video saya mengenai pempek or fish cake from Palembang. See you again in my next video. Linda Sye. Bye, Dovizenia. Have a nice day.